Lady Silene's.
Huh? Oh, it's you. Nearly gave me a heart attack. Well, things turned out just like you said. What should we do now?
What is it that you wish to do, Your Highness?
Me?
Yes.
I don't know.
There is surely no need to go over the details of the operation again. If everything goes as planned, this will be the final battle. Or rather, let us make this the final battle.
To victory!
Thank you.
Don't let them get away! Do it!
Thank you.
Shoot!
Judge!
get away!
Go! Thank you. Lady Silene?
Gallien, you're better at patching people up than some doctors, right? Please take a look at Leon's wounds, quickly.
But, Your Highness, I...
Gallien, now!
Yes, Your Highness.
Let me go, Aunt Silene! Leon
This wasn't part of the plan, Dolph.
Injuring one of them will make it less likely that we'll be pursued.
That doesn't justify your actions.
Aunt Silene?
I'm sorry, Lim. But I'm afraid I'm going to have to take you back. Back to Solfalena.
What did you say?
Lady Silene!
You've got to be joking!
I don't know. You wouldn't understand, and you don't need to know my reasons anyway.
Princess!
Don't move!
Prince!
What the hell? I can't believe it. Her pulse is back to normal.
What?
Your Highness, we should be able to move her now. Let's get her to a doctor, quickly.
Choice but to put our trust in Dr. Silva.
Damn it! You! How could you let this happen? You were right there!
Roy, that's enough. Leon was fulfilling her duty as the prince's bodyguard. If you're gonna be blaming the prince, you're just blaming Leon, too.
Whatever. You're just making excuses!
If you're going to make noise, do it elsewhere. We have a patient here.
Doctor!
How is Leon doing?
She's out of danger now. She's going to be all right.
Really? Oh, that's great!
Oh, thank goodness! Thank goodness!
What will it take to shut you guys up? Prince, you can see Leon now.
Thank you. Be not afraid. No matter how powerful Nethergate may be, their troops are just as human as we are. Let the Queen see your courage!
Here they come.
Vicegerent, the executioner of justice, is a grave offense that deserves death.
Arstad, no!
Insects like you aren't even good enough to be tortured. I'll crush you myself right now!
Arstad, snap out of it!
Don't even know right from wrong. I will bring Lord Lake's fate to the entire country! Worthless subjects who dare defy me! Face the divine vengeance of the sun!
Fairy, do you really want me to go through with this? Curse me if you want to. I can take it.
No. No, George. You did the right thing. You saved me. And more importantly, you saved Valena. Thank you.
Thank you.
well, Her Royal Highness Silenes. Welcome back. On behalf of all the subjects of Felaena, please let me thank you for saving Queen Limslia.
So it seems while the Queen was on the front line, the most excellent commander of the Queen's Knights was relaxing here, huh?
The Queen and I can't both leave the Sun Palace at the same time, you know. We do have the responsibility of ruling this country, after all.
Yeah, right.
Don't touch me! I don't need your help!
Your Majesty, welcome home. I'm so glad to see you back safe.
Silence. How could you? I will never, ever forgive you! I hope you go to hell.
My, my, Her Majesty seems to be in a foul mood. Take her to the Sun Palace and remember to be courteous.
Yes, sire. Your Majesty, this way, please.
I said don't touch me!
Your Majesty...
Go to hell, huh? Yeah, I probably will.
If you're having regrets, why switch sides in the first place?
I don't have any regrets, and I never switch sides either.
I see. Well, that's fine. In any case, I'm just glad we're after the same thing now.
Dream on, Gazelle. Just a little longer. A little longer.